speak to me. You got the boom now.
Bring the pain.
You just don't play this guy before 10, right? This client is suffering for money and we do it for free. Welcome to the torture chamber. Today's torture is warrior mirrors. I would watch that anime. My brewmaster, a banker? Brew is better against anything but warrior. He also has the boom. Everybody has the boom. Who wants some boom? Wow, this Zilex is so poor. Somebody had a lot of fun making those voice lines. I don't know, guys, let's just make it fast, right? Not to suffer too long. Better end it quick.
Despair, despair.
1 week into new expansion, I can't wait for the next one. Has it been only 1 week?
I think it was longer. I think it was an eternity ago. That's a deep thought. Light them fuses. At least I got a nice hit, even if it will be removed immediately. No regrets. I wonder if you're supposed to keep Elizana in your opening hand. Just because it can get pulled by the Hecklebot. Sabotage. Let's do the sabotage. Like, it's fancy, but the card still sucks. Light the fuses. About which way I lose more. I guess I played. Light the fuses. That belongs in the museum. Everybody's lighting the fuses. Elizana, please. Face me, you adult amateur. Crush the enemy. Defend yourself. No. Light the fuses. Why? I should probably. Doesn't make much difference. How to win with mage versus token druid. You just play a giant and conjures calling. By the way, you can win against any deck using this strategy. Keep Scorcher on your mulligan. Second one too. More importantly, second freaking Boom Reaver from Omega Assembly. Oh no, he has more cards than I do. It doesn't matter.
Let the pain speak to me.
That's his best play. Nice. You might as well dump this card. Nobody runs double super collider, right? That's it, I'm out of cards, Kappa. Spicy. Boomship Mechathon. Shield Slam. There'll be double boom ships though. No, that doesn't work.
Drink with me, friend.
I'm almost out of cards. I need a random. I can make it work, maybe. In 20 turns. See in 20 turns. This is... It's just beyond. Stupid. This story deserves a new ending. I guess Mechathon right now could push some damage if you want to Elysiana immediately, but he could just wait the turn as well. I have two dragon mirrors, let's just play cards. All the megas are mine. I can heckle but Elysiana. Okay, can we maybe save 20 minutes?
Face me, you adult amateur.
Save the best for life.
You ungrateful utterly.
If nothing but my weapon can connect, I should use my weapon.
Say the magic word.
Yeah. 10 mana for 12. I bet somebody rated this 5 stars. Nice animations, though.
Magic neutralized.
Armor made to fit.
Rip. Oh wait, this is the combo if he doesn't kill Mechathune. No. It's not. It doesn't work. Oh. Boomship also doesn't work, because the only way you can get Boomship is Elysiana. If you get it from Elysiana, you get 2 copies of it. If you get 2 copies, there will always be a second copy of your Boomship in your hand.
I've got the beast in my sight.
Another 16. I'm leading in armor and cards. And my hand is garbage. The last one is more like a disadvantage, though. Let me play Hero Power! Worth it.
I'm almost out of cards.
I guess this is turn 29. I repeat, turn 29. You know what it means? It means the game is gonna be over in 16 turns. Oh yeah. Aren't you excited?
Somebody order a bomb.
Why is he shuffling bombs? I'm gonna play Elysiana. Ah, 2 bombs in my deck. Easy. Wow, that sucked.
That's it. I'm out of cards. This story deserves a new end.
Please leave, save us from the pain. Dude, he's going for it. He will get a draw. I can't believe... How will... Yeah, I guess if you play a tournament game like this, there should be some ruling, whoever has more life will win or something. But still, it's so long, it's just one game. I should have pushed one damage. I don't know, I'm working. Like, I went through his armor and now, like, we are chipping away the life. So maybe. Just like I died last game. Has one more brawl, so I don't want to play too much stuff. My armor doesn't matter. Might just play the boom, I guess. He's out of. Oh, wow, nice. Phew.
Yeah, we did it, guys.
No draw.